All right, everyone, fall in. This is Fan Lake 6 here on site, Kirby in the Forgotten Land, Episode 9. Heading back to... Nope, that's not it. Waddle Dee Town. Because I'm fairly certain something else opened up. Unless I already took care of that. It's been a little bit since the recordings. Delivery. Oop, there it is. Diner. And the job minigame. And something else in here? Needle ability. Oh, yeah. Do I have... I don't have Smart Waddle Dee yet. So let's upgrade the needle ability. Just added the crash. Hammer. Tornado. Drill. Sleep. I think that's all of them. Any gaps? Nope. I have all the abilities, minimum base. Okay, what do you got? What do you want to say about Tornado? Pull enemies or stars into its cyclone. If you pick up a bunch of objects, you can launch them back out with attack and hit other enemies. Neat. Little faster. A lot more. Well, is it? One more power, half more rapid. This is actually a reference to Kirby Crystal Shards, because a few of these things, like the B point, that was on the double needle ability in Crystal Shards for 64. Too many things going on in my head at once. Alright, let's get to the level. Alright, hit this one. Fast flowing waterworks. Go. Yeah, I just straight up don't know. 5 hidden waddledies, though. Sword is just a little easier to go with than Tornado. Okay, so we go here, come over here, keep an eye out for things. Got one. Got the first one. food, eat tins of fish. Okie dokie. So I gotta find tins of fish. That's coffee, it's not fish. This one, I couldn't hit the water. I'm gonna have to redo this one. How could I have done that with fire? What's this? Chain bomb. That's how I can do that one. Oh no, remote bomb's the one I wouldn't want. Okay, that should... It's timed. So center, right, left. So I got one tuna can. Find the golden fish. Oh, that's what I gotta do. Oh, it was a blue switch, so it didn't need to remain. Okay, Okay, red switches are timed, blue switches. There's a second fish. So golden fish, cans of tuna. And then I missed the complete that battle without hitting the water. Nah, I'm gonna stick with ice. Oh wait, there's a can of tuna. Got it. Yeah, I got the big one. I'm leaving. Alright, that's all five Waddle Dees. I got the golden fish, I got the cans of tuna. And we zip. And we go. Yep, clear the stage, all five hidden. Three tins of fish, golden fish. Win the battle without falling in the water. Yep. Remote bombs would make that really easy. I don't have remote bombs though. Let's see. I can't do crash either. Because crash is only a one shot, and I have like six waves I gotta get through. Only 19? Wow, that's a low bar. Yep, challenge the boss. More treasure roads. Which is next episode. Okay, what can I... Bomb would work. Cutter could work. I'm going to go back to town, upgrade my blueprint. I don't need to fly that. Actually, Chakram Cutter would prop. No, because they're underneath. So it would have to be Bomb. Freeze press stop enemies in their tracks. You can freeze attacks, make the enemies like bosses stop moving for a while. Yep. No more rapid, but more power. Skip that. Place bombs near each other, form a chain. Bigger, longer chains means bigger batter bombs. Yep. Alrighty. Boom. Let's get through this. Battle without falling into the water. And first thing I did when I got to that point was fall in the water. Speed run. Fast, I just need to be happy. Oh, darn it. Try that again. Good. Win the battle without falling in the water. Time to go. I'm getting the gacha capsule. Now I need to finish the level or else it won't save. Oh, yeah. Don't care. Oh. We found the golden fish again. I'm curious. No, you need ice to get through those. That's interesting. And there's my phone. Get through this. Alrighty. Gary. Bandana Waddle Dee. Pink. Oh, nope, 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 nope. All right, so we have Volcano Fire, Drill, Hammer. Hammer's going to be fun. Normal, that'll be interesting. Sword, fun. Tornado, could be fun. And Chakram Cutter. What is this thing? Aha. And here's a mouthful one. Stairs. That's going to be puzzle-rific. Anything else that could... Wait, search. Okay. Just running around looking for things to search. Oh, wait. Speaking of... There. So that was nothing. Okay. So, yeah. Next time, Treasure Road. Barring any comments, that concludes the episode. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you next time. Fallout.